Okay, this is the Bee Daddy again. Wednesday, June 6th. About 90 degrees outside. We're gonna go up in the mountains to the Three Lakes bees. We're gonna make some nucs. And if they need it, we're gonna put some supers on. We're gonna feed them because of the drought. And we're gonna make a nice video of it. Well, while I was having lunch, I watched the guy show you how to light up a smoker. They had put out four different steps. Add this, add that, light it up. Put some pine needles in. Create a whole bunch of smoke. Put some more pine needles in. Then a total of about a good half hour lighting the smoke. About 2 minutes, and we're ready. That should do it. Well, we're going to check it out, see what is going on here. Okay, lots of brood there. A good brood there. What we're going to do is try to make 8 splits into those nucs on the trailer. But my first goal is to find the queen. I know she's in there because there's a lot of new eggs there. but we're not going to do it with this one. That many bees in this. Seen the queen. I know she's in there. We're not going to split this one. Okay. Good queen. Wow. I guess. Oh, this is full. Well, what we're going to have to do is all of these down in there. That's full of honey. I'm not even going to dig her out. I'm going to get them some food. should split that. God, look at the brood. I don't see the queen on there, so I'm going to stick this in here. Taking a chance. That is just full of honey. This is half of what we're going to do. See if we can find that queen. Thank you. I don't see her. All the honey on the top. This one there. Brood on the bottom. She's in there somewhere. She is in there somewhere. One more, maybe two more. Before I go home. Let's see, this one says. June 11th. Nuke added with queen. Old queen in pocket got away. Fed and treated. Wow. In other words, we're going to have to hunt for the queen. Well, my bees. Let's see what's on the top box. Drone call. lots of nice looking bees. And there's some open brood in there. So that tells me there's a queen on top. And there's probably a queen on the bottom too. Well, we'll have to see. So there's some brood. Put some open brood, rose brood, capped brood, whatever you want to call it. But we've got to find this queen. More brood. Eggs. Well, there's a queen here somewhere because their eggs are all over. We will hunt until we find her. Okay, I did find her, and now we can go to work here. Now that's the top of the nuts. Stick her in the pocket. Get back in there. On the bottom. More pollen. Turn the queen back loose. Now we're going to put a quint excluder on there. And she's got a lot of room to lay in the bottom. So put this on top. But we're not going to split this one. Nice of a hive to split. Get some juice. Give them some rocket juice. Sugar syrup, 1:1. And there you have it. That's what we did today. I'm going home and drink a cold glass of water. Thanks for watching. This is the Bee Daddy. Well, here. here we go. Back out of here. There's the bees. Thank you.